Hi everyone, welcome to our virtual prize giving. I know that this may all seem strange at this time, and this is not how we plan to be finishing off this year. March up to March was a very busy year as always, and it's been different since then. I hope this finds you and your families all well and looking forward to get back to some social interactions over the next few weeks. Myself and the staff wanted to recognise some of the achievements in the classes and present some of the awards to the children, although we know that it's very limited this year. I, as always, am immensely proud of our children and the huge range and wealth of talents that they have between them. We've tried to build on these during lockdown and tried to share some of them on social media as much as we can. I would like to thank our children for working so hard in their teams over the last few weeks, and we have been entertained by their antics, from going on the Highland Games and Highland dancing, racing with sheep, and taking on the role of the First Minister. And also encouraging us all to get a right good soaking to support the NHS charities, an experience that some of us do not want to repeat soon. To all of our parents and carers and helpers who have come in from the community to support us in the school before lockdown and now, a huge thank you. You have done an amazing job over the last few weeks, and I know the rest of the staff appreciate how challenging that can be. You're trying to teach your children at home and keep them up with all the work that's been posted online, at the same time dealing with the emotional roller coaster that everybody is experiencing at home. You have done an amazing job and well done. A special thank you to our parent council, and especially the chair, Lynn Kennedy, who has kept me up to date with the views of parents and been able to work with me so that we have a plan going forward in August. Thank you to my amazing staff team who have gone above and beyond in their efforts this session, and especially over the last few weeks. Lastly, a special goodbye to our Primary 7 children who are moving on to S1 at Loudoun Academy, or to Ian, who is moving to the School of Rugby at Mar College, and to Aidan, who has secured a football scholarship at Beauclair Academy in Glasgow. I wish you all the best and look forward to hearing about your achievements. This is not the way that we would have planned to send you off, but I have seen you grow into young adults with a mind of your own and a sparkle that will serve you very well in the challenges ahead. I have no doubt that you will continue to make us proud. I wish you all a happy and sunny summer and look forward to seeing you in August. And now on with our class awards.
Good morning, boys and girls. I hope you're all safe and well at home today, and I'd like to welcome you to our virtual prize giving. Primary 1 is your first step in your journey through school, and you have all certainly had a unique Primary 1. You've coped amazingly with it, and I'm just so proud of you for doing that. In class, you have all progressed so much since that first day that you came in. You have continued to have fun, to learn and to try your best, and it's just unfortunate that today we can't finish Primary 1 together. However, I'm really proud of all of you. I think you've all achieved so much, and I really hope you like your certificates when you receive them. As you move on into Primary 2, I'm sure you will all continue to work hard, and I'm hoping to see those smiley faces in school soon, and I hope you all stop, give me a little chat, a smile or a wave. Until then, I hope you all stay safe and take care of each other and have a lovely summer, and we will see you all back at school soon, hopefully. So, really happy for you all today, and I wish you all the best in Primary 2.
Hi. Hi Primary 1, this is just a little message for you all to say a big well done for all your hard work and effort this year. It's not quite the year that we expected, but nevertheless you have worked so hard and made us all so proud, and we cannot wait to see you soon.
Hi Primary 2-1, I hope you're all well and having lots of fun with your families. I am so, so proud of you all. You've worked your socks off this year, and this was a really, really hard decision. Here are our Primary 2 class winners. The prize for attitude goes to Lachlan Baird. The prize for effort goes to Clara Dickey. And the prize for excellence across the curriculum and for always giving 100% goes to Lucas Clark. I hope you have a lovely summer holidays and a very well-deserved rest. See you soon.
Hi everyone. I just wanted to say a huge well done to all of our prize winners this year. You've all worked so hard and I'm so proud of all of you. Well done. Now you have a great summer everybody. Take care and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi boys and girls, I hope you're all well and are looking forward to your summer holiday. This is just a short video to announce this session's prize winners. The first prize is for Attitude to Learning and this is going to Rebecca Clark. Well done, Rebecca. The second prize is for Hard Work Throughout the Year. And this prize is going to Bonnie Galloway. Fantastic, Bonnie, well done. And the third prize is for Excellence in Reading. And this prize is going to Oliver King. Well done, Oliver. Just want to say to everybody that you have all worked so hard and that making that choice was really, really difficult. Take care, everybody, and have a great summer.
Hi, boys and girls. Just on to give you some exciting news. It's prize giving. Probably the hardest year I've ever had because this class this year have been so awesome, so hardworking, so much fun. So I found it really, really difficult to pick just three winners. So I've thought long and hard about this. Please don't be upset if you've not been chosen because you all kind of deserve it. However, the three that I've chosen are for excellence across the curriculum. I've chosen Mason Dean. The progress that Mason made this year was exceptional. Worked really hard, always looking for extra work. And I was blown away, just blown away with how much you come on and how hard you worked. For Attitude for Learning, I've chosen Freya Todd. Freya, you've just been fabulous this year. You work so hard. Even when you found things difficult, you kept going until you found it easy. You wanted to challenge yourself and you tried to help other people in between all of that. And I just think you're wonderful. So fabulous, Freya. You get Attitude for Learning. And last but not least, for effort, I've chosen Harry Shields. Harry, I think everybody will agree, you have worked your socks off this year. You have tried so hard and everything you've done, you come in with a smile, you give it 100%, and I'm really pleased at the effort you've made this year. So well deserved for Happy Harry. So all three of you, well done, fantastic. And to the rest of the class, you have been amazing too. Right, see you later, bye. Bye guys.
Hello lovely people of Galston. I have missed you all so much. I just want to say a wee message today of huge congratulations to all of our prize winners. And wish everyone a very happy summer. I hope the weather's good. It feels like forever since I've actually seen you and I'm gutted that I didn't get to see Primary 7 leave. But I'm hoping that we'll be able to catch up once things are back in some sort of normality and we can have a wee celebration. Just keep doing your best and a special well done to all the people who are working really hard at home at the moment. I can't wait to see when we all go back. Take care everybody, bye.
How are we all? Hope you're all well and staying safe at home. I'm so proud of how hard you're working, but I'm so sad that we couldn't get to celebrate the way we wanted to. However, we can still celebrate your amazing achievements throughout the year through this virtual prize giving. So, with further ado, for an award with having positive attitudes goes to Caleb Foster for being positive towards all areas of the curriculum. He's always put 110% into everything that he does and he has worked extremely hard throughout the year. Well done, Caleb. The next award for effort within all curricular areas goes to Emma Miller. Emma, you always do your best to put 100% effort into everything you do. So well done, Emma. And the last award goes to, with excellent in art, is Niamh Laverick. Well done, Niamh. Every time I look at one of your art projects, I cannot believe how amazing it looked. And I have no doubt that in the future you will go on to be an artist. Well done. Boys and girls, you made this an extremely hard decision for me because throughout the year I've watched how you have all progressed, how hard you've all worked, and how well you've done in all curricular areas. So well done, give yourselves all a big round of applause. I'm missing you all so much, but we'll hopefully see you all again soon. Stay safe and have a great summer. Bye.
Hi, Primary 4, Miss Moni here. Just to say I'm missing you all so much. You have worked all incredibly hard throughout the year, and I'm just sorry that it's came to this and we can't all be together in the church celebrating all your successes. Today I'm going to reveal the three prize giving winners. It has been such a hard decision to make because you've all worked incredibly hard, but here goes. The award for excellence in creative writing goes to Orla Allen. Well done, Orla Allen. You have entertained not only myself but few members of the staff with your witty stories that have been so imaginative and so creative. I know you will be a great author, possibly in the making, and I can't wait to hear a bit more of your stories in the future. The award for positive attitude to learning goes to Jaden Stevenson. Well done, Jaden. You have been just a ray of sunshine. You have worked incredibly hard. You are very positive, you're very helpful, you're also very kind and caring. So thank you for that, and it's been lovely, a pleasure having you in my class. And the award for all-round effort within all curricular areas, this person's worked incredibly hard, always gives 110%, is very kind, is very caring, and is also very helpful, and it goes to Aaron Murdoch. Well done, Aaron. You have worked your socks off, and I'm sure you will continue to do so in Primary 5. As I say, boys and girls, it was so hard because you're just all fantastic. I've been so lucky to have such a wonderful class this year, and I'm sorry to pass you on because I will miss you all so much. Take care, have a lovely summer if I don't see you, and I'm looking so forward to seeing you in Primary 5 and hearing about all your achievements. All the best. Bye.
Hi Primary 4-5, it's so nice to get to speak to y'all. I hope everyone is doing so well. I'm on to let you know our award winners for Primary 4-5. Now before I say who they are, can I just tell you boys and girls, it's been so hard deciding who to nominate because everyone has tried so hard this year, and I'm really, really proud of everyone in Primary 4-5. Okay. On to our awards. So the first award is the award for attitude. This award goes to a boy who consistently throughout the year has shown a positive attitude to all his tasks. This award goes to Dylan McSkimming. Well done, Dylan. Our second award is the award for effort. Now, this award goes to a girl who throughout the year has consistently shown a hard-working effort to all the tasks that she's done. This award goes to Niamh Brown. Well done, Niamh. Keep that hard-working attitude up. Our final award is an award of excellence. Now this award goes to a boy who throughout the whole of Primary 4-5 has shown this hard-working attitude and gives every task 100%. The winner of the excellence award is Sammy McMillan. Well done, Sammy.
Hello to everyone tuning in to this virtual Galston Primary prize giving. I have been given the very, very difficult task of selecting three prize winners from Primary 5F. So before I get on to the prize winners themselves, I just want to take a couple of seconds to say hello and well done to Primary 5F for all the hard work they have done all year. Some of you have had me 2 years in a row and have managed to survive. The first time you came to meet me on Bump Up Day, some of you were only Primary 3. And now that you've been on this journey together, when you leave me, you're going into Primary 6. So you should be very proud of yourselves for all the progress you've made over the past couple of years. Very difficult in such a big class to choose only three people, but here we go. So for our attitude certificate, I am going to award it to Ian Kerr. So well done, Ian. You display a great attitude in everything you do. You're always willing to give everything a try. You lead by example. You are becoming a funny, outspoken, confident young man, so keep that up. My effort certificate this year is going to go to Josh Newell. So well done to Josh. You have made a big effort in Primary 5 in everything you do, but particularly in arts and creativity, focus and concentration, and working every task to its end to make it the best it can be. So well done to you, Josh. And finally, my last certificate for general excellence is going to go to Christopher Connell. So well done, Christopher. I am so proud of you and your achievements this year as well. You have maintained your focus on the tasks that I have given you. You have worked really hard to understand and improve and get better at anything that you have been given that you found difficult. And you have always been a great example in the class. So well done to everyone. Have a lovely summer. Look after yourselves, look after your family, and we will see you in August.
Hi everyone. I know I've only been with you for a short while before we had to lock down. However, I thought I'd like to say that I feel I've got to know you all really well through Teams and especially through the lockdown Highland Games that we had. What a team Galston is. I've really enjoyed working with you and seeing how hardworking, determined, supportive and full of fun that you all are. You're absolutely amazing. Have a lovely summer. Bye.
Hi everyone. I hope you're all well. I wanted to start off my message by saying a massive thank you and well done to everyone for all of your hard work and kindness this year. We've had such a lovely year, even though it has been cut short, and everyone has played a massive part in making it such a fun and special year. It was so difficult to give awards to just three people, and everyone should be so proud of all of their achievements throughout the year. The first award is the Award for Attitude, and that goes to Rachel Carr, for always being so positive and having such a positive outlook on life and a positive attitude towards her work as well. For effort, the award goes to Owen Barry for always putting 100% into everything that he does and for really stepping out of his comfort zone. And finally, the award for excellence goes to Ben Patterson for excellence across the curriculum and for being polite and caring to all members of the school community. Well done. Again, I'd like to say a massive well done to everyone and thank you so much for making this year so fun and so special.
Hi boys and girls, I hope you're keeping well and I look forward to seeing you when you get back to school. We have the awards ready for the P6M class this year and it was extremely challenging to pick three individuals as I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Well done on your hard work this year. The award for attitude goes to Riley. Riley always shows a positive mental attitude in everything that she does, no matter how challenging the task. She gives absolutely everything a go, and her confidence has improved noticeably this year. Well done, Riley. The award for effort goes to Jack S. Jack always gives 100% effort in everything he does. He's regularly involved in class discussions, and he tackles challenges head on. Jack always uses feedback to improve his work and is always looking to improve. Well done, Jack. Certificate of Excellence goes to Evie this year, specifically for excellence in PE. Evie is an encouraging pupil who loves working with all members of the class. She's not afraid to try new things. Evie is always looking to improve her skills and often does more than required to do this. Evie also helps coach pupils and encourages them within lessons if she has knowledge of these skills. Well done, Evie. Well done to everybody in the class this year. Again, it was extremely challenging to pick these three individuals because everybody was so close. Take care and I'll see you when you all get back.
I'd just like to say a huge well done from the primary ones all the way up to the primary sevens. Every single one of you has made me so proud this year. Everyone's contributed to the lessons, everyone's learned so much, and I think we've all grown as well this year together doing our health and wellbeing lessons. So congratulations, boys and girls. We're at the end of the year and I'm so proud of every single one of you.
Hi everyone. I know this isn't the prize giving that you would have wanted this year, but I just want to say how proud I am of you all for all of the hard work you've put in your online learning over the last few months. You've all been amazing. My first prize winner is Aidan McCallion for Attitude. You always have such a positive attitude to everything you do in life, your schoolwork, your football, and it really shines through. Well done. My second prize winner is Lewis McTaggart for Effort. You always give 110% to everything you do. Well done. My third prize winner is Nathan Boyd for Excellence in Numeracy. You've worked so, so hard this year for everything that you've achieved. Well done. I miss you all. Bye.
Hi everyone, I'm missing you all so much, but I'm sure it won't be long until our Galston family are back together in our school building again, some kind of normal. I'd like to congratulate all of this year's prize winners. You've worked so hard for these awards throughout the whole session and they're all thoroughly deserved. But to be fair, you all deserve an award this year. You're our stay-at-home superheroes. So the awards for Primary 7S this year. This year, the Effort Award is going to Kayla Lambert. She puts her full effort into everything she does. Her confidence has grown so much this session, and I'm sure that this will continue when she makes her move up to Loudoun. Go spread your wings, Kayla. This is your time. The award for Attitude for Primary 7S this year is going to Ian Drummond. Ian, I could not be more proud of the achievements you have made this year. You've worked so hard at home and in school, and you're seeing the results of all of this hard work and your successes. Your positive attitude to school and your determination to succeed have made you a positive role model for others in the school. I wish you every success as you make your move up to Ma, but I'm sure we're going to hear loads of great things about you in the future. The award for excellence this year is going to Grant Dickey. Grant has shown a growing confidence in his own abilities this year and he's worked hard to achieve his goals. He's a talented artist and an amazing story writer. He gives his best efforts to each and every task that he does. And he's achieving great results across the whole curriculum for this hard work. He's well behaved, well mannered, an amazing role model for our younger pupils. Well done, Grant. Now go and smash Loudoun Academy. A final message for our amazing Primary 7s. As you leave Galston Primary, I hope you take with you some amazing memories of your time here with us, an appreciation of the love that we all have for you, and an understanding that you'll not always succeed, you'll not always find things easy, you'll not always get your way. But with determination, perseverance, and some good old Galston spirit, you'll get there in the end. Always remember the power of that tiny word, yet. I wish you every success for the future. Choose your own path, move your own mountains. Bye, guys.
Hi boys and girls, we just wanted to finish off by saying a huge well done to everyone for all your achievements this year and an extra special congratulations to all of the prize winners. We're missing you all so much and we can't wait to see the children that are coming back after summer holidays. To our Primary 7s, we're so sorry that we had to finish the year and it's not the way that we wanted to, but we wish you all the very best of luck.
Bye everyone.
Bye,
dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.